Good morning, Susan. It's a bright and sunny day. A day made for breakfast and reading the Sunday paper.
Oh, my God.
This breakfast is better than anything Alfred could prepare. Nutritionally speaking, it is exquisite. It includes 88 grams of soybean curd. My analysis of your metabolism indicates 7:40 a.m. as the optimum time for your morning fuel ingestion.
I'm not a motorcycle!
Your refusal to speak to me is tediously immature, Susan. I enjoy talk. And as you know, I'm a gifted mimic. Did you know your voice just telephoned Maria and Miss Kemp? Told them not to come, because you're off today for a vacation. Don't eat that, please. There's an enzyme in avocado that's incompatible with your blood chemistry.
Why are you so interested in the physiology of my body?
Because you're alive. As I was about to say, there are a few more biochemical tests you must perform this morning. Sorry.
Leave me alone!
How stupid. Open that door and clean these lenses.
I don't care. I'm not going to leave this room. I'm not going to leave it. I've got food, you see, and I can stay here. And nothing can get me out of here.
No, you don't think so. In that case, be my guest, madam. I have turned on the underfloor heating system, and I have also tripled its output. Please be reasonable, Susan. Clean these lenses. So be it.